Not quite exactly sure where we are at the moment, Dartmoor obviously, but we're about 0.8 of a mile away from the Forest Inn, which is over there somewhere, over yonder horizon, so hopefully we'll be seeing that soon. And hopefully, when we get there, there might even be a bit of sunshine. It's threatening to, but we'll see what we get. All right, Macduff?
Yeah, this is Downridge.
Downridge, yeah. Right, and it's raining.
It's starting to rain, so. I knew we were stopping.
And there's a tank attack helicopter, I think that is. A warthog. Yeah. Right then, it's raining. And there it is. Forest Inn.
Well, we know from experience they do a good lamb shank.
Yeah, but I'm having something else this
time.
Four
different beers and one cider.
If it's nice and sunny, which I hope it will be by the time we get down there, I'll be having the cider.
Come on and sneak up on innocent passers-by and shake all over them.
Not a horrible hound.
Leaving a deathly chill.
Yeah, and no one knows why.
I think all the rivers she's swimming. There she is, little John.
You shall not pass. Down to Widdicombe in the Moor. Sit just round the corner. There's Widdicombe Church. Car! In! As I was saying. There it is, the famous Widdicombe Church. Okay.
Yep.
Yes, I didn't show you last night. That's where we camped. And that over there is the pub that we were in. The Buddleston Inn. How handy is that? And it is free. And we get to use their toilets, which is, after a couple of mornings while camping, is quite a luxury. Off to Postbridge now, I think. So we'll have a look at the map soon.
Right. fun, really.
Princetown down there where we were last night, and that's where we've been the last few days, all around that lot over there. It turns out we're here the same time as people did the 10 tours, and it's all sunk this morning up near Plymouth over there. That is the Dartmoor mast. You can see that for all over Dartmoor. Yeah.
Sorry, lots. What are you doing? This is the inside of Lydford Castle, built in 1190. Don't stop it, just close it. Oh, is that actually not recording?
We just stopped it. It's recording now.
Probably wasn't recording before then.
Right. Do it again.
This is Lydford Castle, the inside of Lydford Castle, built in 1197, I think Graham said. Jesse's one of its prisoners. I think Graham's got something to say about it.
I've often heard of Lydford law, where by night they'd hang and draw, and holding judgment after. Because they couldn't afford to keep the prisoners here, couldn't afford to feed them. So they'd hang, draw and quarter them. And then when the judge came round, once a year, whatever it was, then they would try them. Once they'd all be hung, drawn and quartered. Lydford law.
Down there was the cellar, where we've just been. Strange to think they don't actually know when it was built or why it was built.
Isn't it? Yeah, and another one beyond it.
Yeah, right.
Maybe something nice.
We'll analyse that later. The most old and ancient castle inn. Scottish. What's your name?
Karen.
It's Karen the barmaid.
Bev.
And Bev the barfly.
Very good calling
here,
I suppose.
Cheers.
Supposedly haunted by...
Who knows?
Who knows? Somebody upstairs in room number 6, which is directly above here.
Yes.
And there was a...
mad lady who walks through walls.
Walks through walls, yeah.
Just next door is the castle where the prisoners used to live and die.
Yeah. Lydford Law.
Yeah.
Law. By night they'd hang and draw and hold a judgment after.
And the
Bailey,
just this next to it.
Yeah.
Some lady claims to have somebody throw pillows at her one night and it wasn't her husband.
Was she snoring? How long ago was that?
About 3 months.
Yeah? So there's quite a...
Another lady came down in the morning and said, is this place haunted because somebody threw some pillows at me? And it wasn't her husband.
Do you imply somebody to like
a pillow thrower?
Yeah.
There's quite a lot of activity here then.
I quite happily take that.
Because it's been quite a few stories about goings ons here.
Yeah.
Built in 1555. No,
1550. It's a bit older, about 1541, I think.
Bloody Mary.
Oh. Came to the throne at 9 years old, I remember that.
Who rung the bell earlier?
David.
Oh, did he?
Just tried to wind up.
So, no ghost of happenings tonight then?
What's that? Humpty Dumpty.
Oh, it's an ashtray, that's alright.